My name is Abhishek Solanki, and I'm a radiation oncologist at Edward Hines Jr. VA Hospital in Hines, Illinois. I am the lead investigator of a clinical research trial called the STARPORT study. This is a study for veterans across the country who have prostate cancer. Let me give you a little background before I describe the study. Prostate cancer is the most common cancer amongst veterans. Prostate cancer develops in the prostate gland, and when it stays in the prostate, it can often be cured with radiation or surgical removal. However, sometimes the cancer cells can leave the prostate and spread to other parts of the body. This is called metastatic prostate cancer. Once the cancer reaches this point, it is treatable, but with current therapies, it is not curable. The standard of care treatment for metastatic prostate cancer is drug therapy, otherwise known as standard systemic therapy, or SST. This is because there are usually cancer cells in other areas of the body in addition to the areas that we see on the scan. Drug therapy treats the entire body from the head to the toes, and so drug therapy can treat all areas in the body where the cancer may be. For metastatic prostate cancer, there are several drug therapy options, and your doctor will talk to you about which ones are right for you. In most men, drug therapy is successful for some time, but the cancer eventually becomes resistant to it and starts growing again. Because we want to stop this from happening, there's a lot of ongoing research studying how we can delay or prevent the cancer from growing after starting drug therapy. Some men only have a few areas where the prostate cancer is spread, which is a condition called oligometastatic prostate cancer. For men with this condition, early studies suggest that using targeted radiation or surgery to treat these areas of spread is safe and can help delay the cancer from growing again, compared to just monitoring the cancer. But most patients in these early studies did not get drug therapy, and so most patients developed cancer growth in new areas in the body. Since drug therapy can treat cancer cells everywhere in the body, including the areas of that limited spread, we don't know if adding targeted radiation or surgery helps if you are taking drug therapy. That's why we're doing the STARPORT study. The goal of this clinical study is to find out if adding targeted radiation or surgery can help men with oligometastatic prostate cancer who are taking drug therapy to live longer without the cancer growing again. Veterans with a diagnosis of oligometastatic prostate cancer who have recently started or will start drug therapy are eligible for the study. If you decide to enroll, you will be registered by a study nurse or coordinator. Then you will be assigned to one of two groups. If you are in group one, you will receive the drug therapy recommended by your doctor. If you're in group two, you will receive the drug therapy, but will also have targeted radiation and/or surgical removal of the areas of spread seen on your scans. You will be assigned to one of these groups through a process called randomization. Let me explain what randomization means and why we do it. Randomization means that you will be assigned into one of these two groups randomly with the help of a computer. Neither you nor your doctor can choose which group you're in, and there will be a 50% chance you'll be in either of these groups. The reason we have to assign the group this way is because if the group assignment wasn't random, we wouldn't be able to accurately compare the two groups, and there would be no way to know for sure if the radiation or surgery really helps. If you're in group two, you and your doctors will decide whether radiation or surgery is the best way to treat the areas of spread. Your doctor will discuss the side effects of any of the treatments you would receive in detail, and you'll have an opportunity to make sure you feel comfortable with the treatments and to ask any questions you may have. After you begin treatment, your doctor will also follow up with you using blood tests and scans about every 3 months. If the cancer does start growing again at some point in the future, your doctor will recommend the best treatment for you for your specific situation at that time. This may be a different form of drug therapy, or it may be radiation or surgery. Thank you for considering participating in the STARPORT study. Research to improve the chances of successfully treating prostate cancer is important to our study team and to the VA. By conducting this study, we hope to find the best way to help present and future veterans with oligometastatic prostate cancer. If you believe that participating in the study is right for you, please reach out to your local study team.